In this video, we will show you how to moderate comments. Visitors can leave comments on your website using the comments component. These typically can be found on blog posts. All comments are moderated, which means they will not show on your site until you approve them. To moderate comments, click the panels button on the bottom toolbar and then click the comments button. When a visitor leaves a comment, it is passed through a spam checker and assigned one of two statuses, pending or spam. A third status, approved, applies to comments that you have approved so that they show on your website. A menu on the left shows the number of comments with each status. Clicking on each status lets you view the comments. When viewing a comment, it will include a link to the page on which the comment was submitted, the date of submission, the name of the person who submitted the comment, and the comment itself. Clicking on the name of the person will allow you to send them an email should you wish to contact them directly. Dependent on the comment status, up to three buttons are also shown. Clicking the Approve button approves a comment so that it is shown on your site. Clicking the Mark as Spam button marks a comment as spam. The spam checker is informed whenever you mark a comment as spam or approve a comment that was previously marked as spam. Over time, this improves the accuracy of the spam checker. Comments marked as spam are automatically deleted 4 weeks after submission. Clicking the Delete button permanently deletes the comment.